by 2.
We use the formula a plus b square.
A plus b square or a plus b whole square?
Whole square.
Whole square, okay? So never forget to speak completely. A plus b whole square. It will be opened as a square plus b square plus 2 times ab. So here, what value is of a and what is of b?
A is equal to square root 5 and b is equal to square root 3.
Very good. A is square root 5 and b will be square root 3. Okay. Now here you will say that put a is equals to this and b is equals to this in formula. A plus b whole square. A is square root 5 plus b is square root 3. Its whole square is equals to square root square of a. Like a is under root 5, its whole square. Now square will be outside the bracket. Don't put it in. Plus b square, again put the bracket, under root 3 and its square. Plus 2 times ab. A is under root 5 into b is under root 3. Now again, don't put this term again and again. Just consider that it is moving.
Now, left-hand side is solve karenge.
Because it is given in the question. Now we are going to open it in its right side. Left side will remain the same. We are doing its solution on the right side.
Okay.
Now this square and square root will be cancelled out. Similarly, this will also be cancelled out. It is 5 plus 3. What about this? 2 and under root 5 into under root 3. Yesterday we have done this type of question that when two terms are of radicals, like they are having sine of square root with same basis, so their inner terms will be multiplied.
Okay.
This 2 will remain the same. Theek hai? 2 will remain the same and this 5 and 3, we will write them in one square root. Like they will come in one radical. 5 plus 3, you will add 5 and 3. This plus 2 will remain the same because it is in the product with under root. So you can't add this 2 with these two constant numbers. 5 and 3, these are two constant numbers, simple numbers, add them. But this 2 will not be added because it is with the sign of radical. Under root and 5 threes are 15. 8 plus 2 under root 15. Now no further solution can be done for this. So this is your answer.
Okay?
नहीं बोथ शुड हैव स्क्वायर रूट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मल्टीप्लाई द वैल्यूज दैट आर हैविंग स्क्वायर रूट एवरी वैल्यू शुड हैव इट्स ओन रेडिकल इट्स ओन स्क्वायर रूट देन वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई अदरवाइज वी कांट मल्टीप्लाई देम क्लियर ओके Okay. Beta, now come towards part 3. Try to do this question yourself. Part 3. Under root 5 plus under root 3 in the one bracket and in the other one it is under root 5 minus under root 3. 2 plus 1 by under root 3. Part 4. Under root 2 plus 1 by under root 3 into other bracket under root 2 minus 1 by under root 3. G beta, can you guess the formula? What type of this question is?
Yes, minus b square.
Very good. Simply minus b square. Here you will write down the formula a square minus b square is equals to a plus b, a minus b is equals to a square minus b square. We can write this formula in both of the ways. If you write this before, no problem. It's okay. Okay, now here what will be the value for a and what will be the value for b?
A value is square root 2.
And what will be the value for b?
1 divided by square root 3.
Very good. As a whole, you will consider this value 1 divided by under root 3. Well done. Now put the values in the formula. Put a this and b this in formula. A plus b under root 2 plus 1 by under root 3 into under root 2 minus 1 by under root 3 is equals to a square, that is under root 2 square minus b square. Is your bracket should be for the whole term, 1 divided by under root 3 for the full fraction and its whole square. Now this 2 and square root will be cancelled out. What is left now? 2 minus this means this square is the power of each number of 1 as well as of under root 3. So square of 1 will be 1 minus square of square root 3. This will be cancelled out. So what is left? 2 minus 1 by 3. Can you solve this type of fraction?
Ma'am, we will take LCM.
Yes, very good. We will take LCM. There is nothing here, so it means it is 1. So what will be the LCM now?
3.
Okay. So further, how we will solve it?
Ma'am, 2 will be multiplied by
3.
As there is 2.
So, 2, 3s are 6 minus, or you can do cross multiplication, like the new denominator of this fraction will be multiplied by the numerator of the other fraction. Similarly, denominator of the other fraction will be numerator by the second fraction. Cross multiplication. These two will be multiplied. 2 3s are 6. Minus these two will be multiplied. 1 1s are 1. So it will be 6 minus 1 is 5 divided by 3. 5 divided by 3. This is your fraction form. It is an improper fraction. Like if it is this na 2 by 1 minus 1 by 3, you will multiply these two. Jo bhi answer aaya hai, write it in the numerator. Minus sign will remain the same. Now multiply these two. 1 1s are 1. Write it here. 6 minus 1, that is 5 by 3. Clear?
Yeah.
Do division to make it in the mixed number form. 3 ones are 3, minus it will be 2. Start it writing from here, 1 whole number, then this 2 by 3. This is called mixed number form. 1 whole number, 2 by 3. This was an improper fraction. Improper fraction is a fraction which has its numerator bigger or equal than the denominator, and it is mixed number form. Mixed. Is it clear? So this is your answer. Okay. Now come towards last part of this exercise. Last part, we are going to one formula but multiple times. two times, maybe three times, maybe four times. Look, because here four brackets are given, square root x plus square root y. In the other bracket, it is square root x minus square root y. Then it is x plus y, and then it is x square plus y square. Here four brackets are given. But the main problem is we have learned formulas for two brackets or for three brackets, but not for four brackets. So consider two or three values in which you can apply formula. Look at first two brackets. Leave rest two. Consider first two. If you can apply any formula. G?
A square minus B square.
Two brackets.
Then we get this with the other man.
No. So that's why I'm saying, judge the formula carefully. Is it clear? You have guessed that this form is correct for the formula A plus B into A minus B. That is A square minus B square. But there was no square. There was no square. So we will not use them. So consider the value of A and B from first two brackets.
X.
Square A is square root X. And what is the value of B?
Square root y.
Square root y. Okay, now for this type of solution, what will you do? Write the whole term square root x plus square root y into square root x minus square root y into x plus y. You will write the whole question here, but here we will apply formula upon first two brackets. But towards the left side, you will write the whole question again. So here, for first two brackets, you will write or mark square bracket and then apply formula upon right side. A square, that is square root x whole square. To make it just separate, we will mark square bracket here. Square root x square minus square root y square and leave rest two brackets as it is. Into x plus y into x square plus y square. Consider again. Look at all the brackets. You have seen that what formula we can apply. For the first two brackets, you have guessed that it is a plus b, a minus b form. We can apply a square minus b square. But what about next two brackets? If we have any formula of this type, we can apply that also. But it's not here. So leave them as it is. Then you have guessed the value of A and B that you have to put in the formula. Write the whole question on the left side because we are going to solve the whole question, not first two brackets that we have considered. By applying formula for first two brackets, write them in the square bracket. Leave rest two brackets as it is. They will move same. This will be cancelled out. Ji bete.
ये ना जो अभी आपने पूरा
ये वाला
नहीं ये कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा है आपने डाला किस तरह
किस तरह से डाला है कुछ भी नहीं किया वी हैव सिलेक्टेड द होल क्वेश्चन एंड रिटन इट टुवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट साइड पे मैंने पूरा क्वेश्चन एज इट इज लिख दिया ठीक है अच्छा ऑन द राइट साइड फॉर दीज टू ब्रैकेट्स वी हैव क्लोज्ड द फॉर्मूला For first two brackets, square root x plus square root y and square root x minus square root y, we have closed formula here. A square minus b square. And these two brackets, we have left them same. We have written them same.
नहीं समझ आई.
For first two brackets, आपने मुझे formula बताया है ना कि that is a square minus b square. ठीक है और यहाँ पे मैंने उसको क्लोज कर दिया जो फॉर्मूला आपने गेस किया है लेफ्ट साइड पे ये था इसमें पुट कर दिया राइट साइड में इट वाज ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर ये पुटिंग हो गई यहाँ से लेकर यहाँ तक
दूसरे वाले का
और बाकी दोनों ब्रैकेट्स एज इट इज सेम आ गए, उनमें कोई फॉर्मूला भी यूज नहीं हो रहा, दे विल रिमेन द सेम, x plus y x square plus y square x plus y square plus y square. नहीं क्लियर ना? इसको देखें, फॉर फर्स्ट टू ब्रैकेट्स, फर्स्ट टू ब्रैकेट्स के लिए आपने ये गेस किया ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, ठीक है, इट इज ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, ये क्लियर? ठीक है, बट इन द क्वेश्चन, जो क्वेश्चन की वैल्यूज हैं बेटे, हम उन्हें स्किप तो नहीं कर सकते, ठीक है. फर्स्ट टू ब्रैकेट्स के लिए हमने फॉर्मूला गेस किया, उसमें पुटिंग कर ली, बट फिर भी हम क्वेश्चंस की वैल्यूज को इग्नोर नहीं कर सकते. तो क्वेश्चन की कौन सी वैल्यूज रहेगी? नेक्स्ट टू ब्रैकेट्स, फॉर फर्स्ट टू तो हमने फॉर्मूला लगा लिया ना, जो नेक्स्ट टू रहेगी उनको एज इट इज आप दोनों साइड पे लिखें, लेफ्ट साइड पे भी और राइट साइड पे भी एज इट इज लिखें. कि अभी इनमें हमने कोई प्रोसीजर नहीं अप्लाई किया, कोई फॉर्मूला नहीं अप्लाई किया, ये एज इट इज साथ में चलेंगे, ठीक है? क्लियर हो गई बात? ओके, नाउ द साइन ऑफ इक्वालिटी, इट इज एक्स माइनस वाई इंटू दिस वन, एक्स प्लस वाई, वो ब्रैकेट एज इट इज चलेंगे साथ में, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. यहां तक अगर अभी भी कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो पूछे, मैं दोबारा एक्सप्लेन करके, वरना फिर फर्दर आगे कंटिन्यू करती हूँ. क्लियर? ओके, नाउ लुक एट दीज टू ब्रैकेट्स, x माइनस वाई, x प्लस वाई, कैन यू अप्लाई एनी फॉर्मूला? आर यू श्योर? डोंट नो. अच्छा, नाउ लुक, हेयर वॉज द फॉर्मूला a प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी, both are in the multiplication form. If I write this a minus b here and this a plus b here, will there any effect upon the formula?
Okay.
It shouldn't be. ठीक है? So same is the case here. Two brackets are given. x
minus
plus y.
Plus y minus y किस तरह है?
इधर देखें. यहाँ पर square root और square cancelled out. x minus b. वेयर, ठीक है, समझ आ गई? एंड द स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट, दिस इज वाई. नाउ दीज टू ब्रैकेट्स आर सेम. अब दोबारा देखें, कैन वी अप्लाई फॉर्मूला अगेन, इन दो पे देखें, क्या हम दोबारा फॉर्मूला अप्लाई कर सकते हैं? मैं बताती हूँ, इधर देखिए, अगेन वी आर हैविंग ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी फॉर्म, इन दो पे देखें दोबारा से, अगेन फॉर्मूला वी कैन अप्लाई अगेन, यू विल से अगेन फॉर्मूला,
एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर, ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर,
ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, अगेन फॉर्मूला, ठीक है, दैट इज ए प्लस बी, a माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. बेटा जब एक ब्रैकेट में प्लस हो और एक ब्रैकेट में माइनस हो, रादर माइनस इज बिफोर और प्लस इज बिफोर, आपका फॉर्मूला यही क्लोज होता है. ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर का सेपरेट से कोई फॉर्मूला नहीं है. a प्लस बी, रादर इट इज एट फर्स्ट प्लेस और रादर इट इज एट सेकेंड प्लेस, ये बेशक फर्स्ट प्लेस पे हो या सेकेंड पे हो, द फॉर्मूला विल रिमेन द सेम. अब देखे, इफ आई से टू टाइम्स थ्री, वट इज इट? 2 times 3 क्या होगा? 6. Similarly, if I say 3 times 2, what is it?
6.
Same is the case here. If I multiply a minus b, sorry, a plus b by a minus b, or change the order, a minus b by a plus b, you will get the same answer, that is a square minus b square, means commutative property. Commutative property means if you change the order of multiplicand and multiply, your answer will not be changed, aapka answer same rahega. Samajh aa gayi baat ki? Acha, ab dekhe, hamari ye right left side chal rahi hai na as it is, ab aapne isko proceed nahi karna, just consider this left right side. Leave the left side as it is, consider the right side. अब right side पे मेरे पास क्या आ रहा है? A square minus B square. What is A and what is B now? Look at दीज टू ब्रैकेट्स, पिछला जितना सोल्यूशन है ना उसको छोड़ दें, ए इज एक्स एंड बी इज वाई. वेरी गुड. हमने अब लेफ्ट साइड को कंसिडर नहीं करना क्योंकि हमने कह दिया कि लेफ्ट साइड अब एज इट इज चलेगी. जस्ट पुट द वैल्यूज इन द राइट साइड. लिसन टू मी केयरफुली, लेफ्ट साइड पे वी हैव डन द क्वेश्चन वैल्यूज, ठीक है, डोंट राइट देम अगेन एंड अगेन. आई वॉज एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस थिंग that we will leave the left side of the question as it is. इसको as it is छोड़ दें. It's mean जो अब हमने formula guess किया है उसकी भी left side को छोड़ देंगे. So you will put values in the right side of the formula as well. A square will be x square minus b square will be y square. Again, अब ये दो bracket solve हो गई. We have solved them directly by using formula. So what is left now? The fourth bracket that was here x square plus y square. Again, look at these two brackets. What formula we can use? Again, we are having same terms but opposite signs. Opposite means in the one bracket we are having plus and in the one bracket we are having minus. Same formula you will use again. Again, same formula but the values of a and b are changed now. Again, formula a plus b into a minus b, that is equals to a square minus b square. But now a and b, what are they?
a square minus b square
में हमने putting कर दी. a is x, b is y. a square बन गया x square minus b square बन गया y square. ये दो brackets close होके बन गया x square minus y square. this will remain the same. ठीक है? now again we are having two brackets having same values but opposite signs. आप इस तरह करें, इधर तक copy करें, फिर मैं इसको दोबारा explain करती हूँ. इस चीज को चेक करें ना, लीव रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, पिछला पूरा क्वेश्चन स्किप कर दें. लुक एट दीज टू टर्म्स, एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. यू हैव गेस्ड द फॉर्मूला अगेन, ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी, दैट इज ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. व्हाट इज ए, व्हाट इज बी नाउ? वेरी गुड. ए इज एक्स स्क्वायर एंड बी इज वाई स्क्वायर. फिर बार बार हम क्या करेंगे, लीव द लेफ्ट साइड. इफ यू आर इग्नोरिंग लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, इट्स मीन यू आर गोइंग टू इग्नोर द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द फॉर्मूला एज वेल. जस्ट पुट द वैल्यूज इन द राइट साइड. ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. सो ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर मीन्स ए इज एक्स स्क्वायर एंड इट्स स्क्वायर. Minus b, you said that is y square and its square. It's mean both of the powers will be multiplied. 2 2s are 4. X power 4 minus y power 4 is the answer. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo.